Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I am playing Resident Evil Village, I'm pretty sure. So, yeah. Let's do this. I'll get right back with you when we load into the game.
And into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed.
I don't feel like watching this, but I already watched it last time I played this. Gave,
but more you took, she snarled.
But you can't.
So more in turn is due. In a book, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. She's asleep.
Why is she reading a scary story to her little baby?
The creepy story. She's only 6 months old.
The woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale.
He's right.
Besides,
why is she
doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it. Thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
Hey, chill out. I hurt my ears.
Paranoid.
It's not...
It's not right.
I'm sorry, but I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed. I'll finish dinner.
Look at this baby. She's short.
It's okay, Rose. Your mother doesn't want to remember. I can't blame her.
Remember what?
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
I'll put what down? Where's it at?
Once things warm up, we can go for a walk.
Stop crying, please. No.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
Resident Evil.
Almost there, honey.
What's that? Yo. I didn't open that door. Did he? It feels haunted in
there
here, bro.
Go, sweetheart. Don't you worry.
I'm gonna turn down my mic right just in case, because I'm scared.
Don't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Are you sure about that? Oh, it has a baby monitor. I'm scared to even walk back downstairs, bro. Yo, am I seeing things? It's like I saw something. This house is huge.
Is she okay?
Sleeping like
a baby.
That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de lagum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You...
Oh yeah, here it comes. Here it comes.
Now... Everything's gonna
Seriously,
be-
think
I played this part before.
What happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so...
Mia! Get down!
Mia! Get down! No! Get down, get down! Oh my... Jesus. Bro, what's going on?
Mia. Oh, God. Chris? What the hell?
Sorry, Ethan.
No!
Oh my God.
Go move.
All clear.
Rose?
What the hell you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no. Get him.
Freeze, they did all of that for a baby? Are you kidding? Why? They killed his girlfriend. It's like, jeez, man. God, chill out. I remember playing this part in full volume. Oh my God. It was so loud.
Hey, Doc.
Is that a dream?
No problem. We'll be there. That was the doc. She'll see us next week.
Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. Keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter!
My little angel. So don't tell me that's why, that's like the only reason why, they did all that just for a baby. Dang.
Jesus.
Resident Evil. Who is that?
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized to walk over.
Fuck.
You idiot.
Ah!
It's so cold out here. Am I going the right way? Please don't be a jump scare. Okay. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. Yo, this is spooky, bro. This is spooky, bro. This is spooky dooky, bro. Oh my god, I'm playing in the dark too. This is scary. Resident Evil. Little rat. Oh my god, oh no. Resident Evil. Please don't hurt me. This is like literally giving me the courage to move around. Well, there's something in here.
What did all this?
Being out of here.
Where the hell am I?
Yogi, let me inside up in this house. Resident Evil. What am I supposed to do if I... What the heck? Like, what can I do? Can you open this over here? Where do I go? Don't get this, man. Oh.
What happened?
Oh my god, jump scare.
No! Friendly. Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and...
What's going on? Oh no. They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
Do you have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it!
Help me, it's out, bro.
Hey, are you listening?
What the heck was that?
Shit! Dead body? Wait, there's more.
Zombie. Your friend's a zombie?
Jesus Christ.
My god, jump scare me.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
I see something moving over there. Get up!
No.
Get back!
Ha! Why do you want me to open my inventory so bad? What's important? How do I escape this? Oh my god. Bruh, how am I supposed to do this? How's the game expect you to do this, though? Like, what? Oh my god. Radio.
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Thank you.
Come on at me, you turds!
Damn it.
Come on at me, you turds! I can take you on! Let's do this! Come on at me. Oh my god, did it kick me out of the game? I think I clicked something bad.
Is it over?
There's no end to them.
How am I gonna make this? Oh my gosh.
Shit!
How am I gonna make it? I'm dead. For sure dead. My God.
If this was me right now, I would have crapped myself. Thing took a chunk out of my hand. Ugh. Oh my gosh.
Wait.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe.
What the hell?
Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
I gotta save your game. That's kind of dumb. I don't feel safe like that, man. Alright, guys, this is this is part one of this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. I'll see y'all guys later. Peace.